Well, well, well. Look who decided to show up. While you've been bouncing between dimensions, the reactor core is quite positive and irretrievably destabilized. What on earth compelled you to activate that portal anyway?
I'm afraid I must take the blame for that.
What? Gentlemen, this is an encrypted channel. What are you doing on here?
Calm now, Brian. You didn't really think I don't know your codes.
I mean, I kind of hoped you didn't. That doesn't matter now, though. We're all about to die.
About that, young lady. If you hurry to the reactor core, Brian's plan might still work. I apologize for directing you towards the obviously flawed vortex propagator.
That's an understatement.
Brian, tell her what to do.
Reach the core, hop in a maintenance pod, and perform an emergency release. You'll naturally fall into the black hole in the core. I'll carefully tune and time a power surge to the gravity wavefront inhibitors. Bing, bang, boom, you're nice and snug back home. The core restabilizes, and Gentlehand and I hopefully don't die.
I like the sound of that. Come on now, we're running out of time.
Let's go. You can open the door now. What is even going on at this point? Are they? Jesus. Party.
Who are you?
You can move, you know. Wanted to push her. Whoa. Yeah, that works. Presentation of every monster in the game.
I'm picking up gravitational waves all the way up here at HQ. We need to hurry. Core stability is going down quick.
It's more important she gets there alive, Brian.
I suppose. However, during her course with enough velocity, we could.
Brian!
Say, we have.
I was searching for Ferris. I miss him. This is OP. Straight up. I wonder if I can kill this with this.
Warning, low health.
I know. I think we just need to go like that. Well, no. I wonder if my lantern will work here. That would be nice. Yeah, because it counts as a grenade. I'm sticking to other things. Really? Chaos and destruction, as it should be. I don't know what's downstairs, but I can straight up go there.
Your idea? Asking nicely?
I thought I might deal with it.
I mean... doesn't hurt to try. In the meantime, I just snipe them. I love this. What a stronghold without the soldiers. Okay, well that's not fair. He's dead. I'm the sniper here. I don't think this will penetrate through the shield. Okay, well... everyone's here. Thank you. What's more? The door on top is closed. Jesus, an army. Even the literally everyone. I mean, why not? At this point in the game. They're also fighting between each other, I feel like. Weird. I thought he would be dead by now. I knew I heard you.
Okay, good progress. That's one of the locks in the stronghold seal.
One?
You'll need to get the other one as well.
Oh my god.